Hello, and welcome back to more Hyperdimension Neptunia. It's been a while. It has been a while. Today, I'm just going to record me... what's it called? What do they call it? Recruiting Red in 5PB. So, let's do that. I did level up. I played a few days ago, as you can see. I leveled them up to level 14. I'm not sure where I am in the story, so I need to go and figure that out. In a couple of days when I've done this, because I want these two people on my party, and I bought them finally. So there will be some gameplay. So I need to go to Planet Neptune. How do I do that? I need to go to Planet Neptune. What does that do? Approach. So there's Planet Neptune. Search. Yes. So try and run through this dungeon as quickly as possible. Just to get it over and done with. I'm excited to play this game. Yeah, I'm iffy. So I'm just gonna run. This is where I was basically leveling up, or trying to level up. It wasn't the best experience, but I didn't want to go and do a story mission in case I hadn't already done it. I didn't know where else to already level up, apart from in here. Oh, dear me.
I bet their experience points suck.
I've missed Neptune's voice. That's so nice. It took me a while this morning to today to get this working. I spent most of the morning trying to get my computer to recognize the sound from my capture card.
No running.
And it didn't want to know. So I just turned it on now and it wanted to know. So skip that. Let's do that one.
You're wide open. You're wide open.
So.
Can you block this? Got it!
Playing,
CSO.
Not with
it.
Sorry. Sorry for that, I'm really kind of. Not with it.
Time for your shot.
Because I'm not. Not really. I'm not really with it.
Let's just say we're on a different level.
Okay. I don't understand. I don't know what I'm doing. I might sound so bored. I'm not. I'm just a bit confused and tired. And so, how has everyone been? How is everyone? It's been ages since I've recorded something new. Well, not ages. I've been doing Walking Dead recently. And I have 271 subscribers. That's like loads of people. When I left, I had like 250. So I did get a few trophies while I was going around trying to level up. Which wasn't through choice, it's because they were getting too low. So we're gonna go on explore. And world info, no. Planet Neptune, am I on Planet Neptune? I will do Moonlight Show. Because that's 5PB. If is awakened by an unexpected ambush, she heads into a nearby forest led by a mysterious song. What awaits her there? Okay, see. Is it down here? White flag, there it is. That's it, sorry, I was dabbing. Jeez. It's a lot more difficult when I do this alone. I must have gotten solved. Having a party has a huge advantage. Maybe I should check up on Nep and the others. Well, Nep and Compa. Ah! Scream. Where did it come from? Right? Left? Where are you? I'm coming to help. Ow. Aw, what's the matter? You're not allowed to be sleepy yet. I'm not sleepy. Who are you? Get off of me. Oh my, no can do. When you tell me to get off, it just makes me not want to. Well, she rhymes. It's creepy. Then don't get off. Don't worry, I have no intention to. Just get off, seriously. God, she sounds heavy. Well, you're a demanding one. You didn't have to stay up so suddenly. Ouch. I warned you. Where did you come from? Are you hurt? What? What? Hurt? Nope, thanks to you protecting me with your body. It wasn't intentional. Ooh, modesty sure is a turn on. I like your humble attitude. What's your name, chick? My name is Red. You know, R-E-D. Red. I'm If. Chick? That doesn't feel right. Fine, Iffy. From now on, you're gonna be my wifey. Who? A wife? Do you even know what you're saying? Of course. Whoever I love becomes my wifey, you know? Like, marriage? Consecrating the vows? You're not wrong, but... Once I call dibs on you, if we don't get interrupted for 10 minutes, that's official, right? Uh-huh. That doesn't make any sense at all. You don't want to be my wifey? That's really not the point. Okay then, it's decided. Yay! First wifey obtained. Now I gotta look for more. More? She's definitely a child. Beep, na 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 na, boop. Alright, okay, now we can go to Leanbox. It is basically chasing them. Okay. Ugh, just stretched. That was painful. Explore. I need to go to the lean box, which of course would be very far, wouldn't it? Would be lean box that was far. Search. Yep. Beep boop. Alright. Hopefully I can do this without running into anything. I shouldn't have said that.
Back off. Don't waste your life.
Alright, going to put two.
There.
Fire.
Watch this. Gotta aim for the head.
Because fire and plants don't go well together.
There.
Benjabim, a Benjabim, a Benjabim, a Benjabim. Yeah. Oh, I killed the bug worm. Alright.
Think I was just a melee character? My sleeves are too long.
Yeah, they are. This you kind of suck at this. I feel bad of saying that, but she kind of does.
This isn't a normal bullet. Think I was just a melee character?
The damage is really bad. I think Compa does better.
This will work.
find out. Yeah. Compa's stronger at shooting than Iffy. That's kind of embarrassing. So, it's another battle done.
Keep the peace in game industry.
Yeah, I got more detox in. Plus, I was running through these to get more of these little bottle thing drops because they're helpful in battles, and this is the only way I could think to get them. Because normally I just get reflex drops, which aren't very helpful. Because I have loads of those. I imagine I've read on a guide a bit that this game is going to require a lot of me doing off-screen grinding. Not that I don't mind, but it's not obviously something you guys want to sit watching me do. Is sitting here just going through dungeons, getting bored and frustrated and angry and going, ah, I just wish it could be over. And there's no like level up packages like there is with I like Leanbox, which is saying a lot because I don't like the Xbox. That's just personal opinion, I don't like the Xbox. I like Leanbox though, it looks pretty. So, we're looking for Great March. Shall we explore? There we go. So we're going to go to Great March. Sorry. Neptune and her party enter a Leanbox forest to resume a job. The party gets separated by a monster ambush. Oh, this is going to be long, lots of text reading. Phew, finally, that monster was a total pushover. Nep and the others must have taken a different path while I chased it down. And the others, it's basically just Compa. Footsteps? They're coming closer. Iffy! What? You're the girl from the forest. Red, right? You remembered my name. As expected of my wifey number one, my eyes know a quality woman. Right, wifey number one. So what can this quality wife do for you? Oh yeah, you're travelling to hunt monsters, right? Yep, we might still be surrounded. Let's get back to town as soon as we can. But I just got here. We're alone. I came today. I came for you and you alone. For my beloved wifey number one. I brought a whole bunch of them with me while risking my life. Brought... what? Monsters! You can fight to your heart's content now. Too happy to respond, eh? 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 I'm Canadian! Man, it was tough work to round up this many. If they ever say eh, I'm just gonna say huh. But I know it's worth it to see that stunned... O-D? D-face? O-face? Zero-face of yours? There's probably more than 100 here. I can't read that. Crap, the two of us alone can't possibly stand against that many. We need to run. Huh? You're not gonna fight? But I worked so hard to bring them to you. Red, just take my hand and hurry. Yay! Oh, I thought it was over then. I'm so tired. Don't you dare ever try that again. Monsters are dangerous. I'm sorry. I thought it'd make you happy, but I guess I went too far. You have to know where the line is and not cross it, but it's kind of flattering to know you did it just for me. Really? So I've increased my charisma? Charisma? Sure, by a little. Awesome! Charisma plus 10. I need to jot that down. Plus 10? Level up. Luck increased by 12. Or rather, 3 in my case. Right. I'm going to do Moonlight Show for Explore. If it's awakened by unexpected ambush, she heads into a nearby forest led by a mysterious song. I've already read that. It's still really small on my screen. This is... Yeah! What's this cold thing on my stomach? A foot? Nep. That's a depressing way to wake up call. It's only 5:30 in the morning. The sun's just starting to rise. I don't really feel like going back to sleep, but it's too early to get up. Ugh, so sleepy. Oh, so my life in a bundle there. Huh? Was that someone's voice? Who else is hardcore enough to be up at this early? Blah, 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 blah. Can you hear it? It's really faint. Isn't this the artist known as 5PB? The unsigned singer-songwriter who travels the world known only as 5PB? I hear she's a radio MC now too. She's one of the most popular underground artists on game industry. Meh. She's near my age and works solo. She reminds me of myself, so I'm secretly a fan of hers. But what's she doing so early? Secret vocal training? Her voice is so awesome. I can't hear it. I can't hear her clear enough from here. I should get closer. A little more? I should be whispering that, shouldn't I, really? Little more? Ah, breasts moving. Hey, what's the matter? Ah! Ah! Yeah! Whoa, don't run away for no reason. Well, that was interesting. Too late. She didn't have to run like that. Am I really scary looking in the morning or something? No, you're so cute. Oh, so cute. That's the voice I used to make out. I go, oh, you're so cute. And she's asleep in a minute. Okay, wrong person. While we're on name box, so I need to go to Louis in a minute. It heads into the forest again while everyone is sleeping. Will she find the girl once more?